Hello and welcome to Dyscourse. Not sure what I've got here, but we're gonna crank it up. Okay. Sounds easy enough. Sure, let's go investigate. Let's get going here.
Okay, I'm out. clue.
Oh man, oh no.
Man, 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 man.
There's an unbelievable amount of dialogue options in this game. It's kind of hard to take in. Jolene's fault. She had that camera.
No.
That's what I need, is caffeine. This game is literally putting me to sleep. I wish I didn't have to keep hitting A to see the next dialogue. Game brick.
Oh, all day on hit, no. All day flying that. All day on hit, no.
Okay, well, this has been Dyscourse. I think it's a game, feels kind of like a story, but I could just imagine how these conversation choices are gonna drastically change the outcome of the game, and I think that's what the game is mainly some convoluted story that you kind of make yourself. So yeah, pretty cool game though. But I'm gonna pull the plug right now, and maybe I'll pick it up some other time. All right, talk to you later.